Hello, my name is David, and have you ever wondered how we search for life on Mars? Well, today we've come to Mars Lab to try and find out. Here you are invited to design your own Mars rover by adding components like solar panels or even satellite dishes. Then you can drive over the surface of Mars collecting different rock and soil samples. Visitors are then invited to carry out some experiments on their samples, which are similar to the real tests that a Mars rover might use. The first test that we can do is called spectroscopy. That uses light to try and investigate what something is made of. If we find some organic molecules using spectroscopy, then that could be a sign of some of the building blocks of life. If we find some volcanic rocks, that could be a sign that perhaps there was some volcanic activity many billions of years ago. Or maybe if we find some hydrated minerals, that's rocks which were formed in the presence of water. The second test we could do is much more simple. So we can just look at the samples we found and see what we can work out. Remember that rovers have cameras on them and they will take loads of detailed pictures which scientists can then study. For example, if we find a smoothed rock, then we could work out that that came from somewhere where there was once flowing water. In fact, we think about 3.8 billion years ago, a third of the surface was covered with water. We can also look at the colours of the rocks. That can tell us something about what they're made of. Mars is famously covered in fine red dust, which is made of ferric oxide. It's the same chemical composition as rust, and that's been weathered down by lots of wind, and that's created a very dusty surface. And the third test that we can do uses nutrients to try and see if we can find evidence of life. When we add the nutrients, we'd be looking for a change, maybe bubbles of gas, which could be a sign of a chemical or a biological reaction. In the future, we'll have to send more Mars rovers to Mars' surface to find out if there really is life there or not.
If you like this video and you'd like to find out more about space, then why don't you check out my last video, which was about how we find out what the sun is made of. Or you could have a look at our night sky guides. Don't forget to hit subscribe if you want to get more science every week. And thank you for watching.